Research is critically important for advancing our society. I've been involved in research now for 35 years in the biomedical area, and personally I feel like the work that we've been doing has made a major impact on the areas of cancer and neurodegenerative disease. And using myself as an example, I've seen this amplified many, many times in the university setting, where individual researchers either doing applied research or basic biomedical research, basic engineering research, basic materials research, etc., are able to have a very far-reaching impact. Hi, I'm Phil Barker. I'm the Vice Principal of Research at the UBC Okanagan campus and Associate Vice President of Research for the entire UBC system. I was thrilled when I had the opportunity to look at the job at UBC Okanagan as Vice Principal of Research for a variety of reasons. One was that I'm actually from the area and been angling to come back for a long time. I graduated from Kelowna Secondary High School many years ago. Since then, I've lived in a variety of places in North America, but Kelowna's always been close to my heart. The fact that there's a world-class university developing in the Okanagan made this too good an opportunity to turn down. And when I looked closely at what was going on here, I got increasingly excited about the opportunity and seemed like it was inevitable once we'd visited a couple of times that this was something that should happen. When I graduated from KSS more than 30 years ago, there was no opportunities for students in this valley if they wanted to pursue a career in science or even be part of a university. So when I left the Okanagan, I left to go to university. Unfortunately, it took me 30 years to get back. I think the fact that there's now a center here where the young people in the valley can actually turn to not only be part of what's going on educationally, but see people who are doing cutting-edge research that's world-class, is going to have a huge impact on the valley. It already is, I think, with the number of students turned out from this place, and it's likely to increase greatly over the coming years. UBC Okanagan has been quite successful in developing a number of different research clusters in the areas of health, in the areas of engineering, in the areas of ecology, for example, that are real pillars of strength for this campus. And I think these are areas that are going to continue to develop very, very well. There's also new areas that are beginning to emerge on campus as well that hold great promise, for example, in the area of medical physics, biological chemistry, that are emerging as major players on this campus. In all of those domains, these are scientists that are working at the highest international level, and UBC Okanagan should be proud for how far they've been able to take this so far.